Be really careful, girl.
Oftentimes it's either diet.
Do you have chickens at home?
Some do. Yeah.
You have a little heart.
But, I mean, do you have any risk issues, like, for insurance?
I'm following.
Because they're considered feral.
Oh.
No. Not yet. I suppose they could. I know people that do raw milk and farm deal and cut them off.
I totally forgot about that under my hat.
They say it's a risk.
Totally out of pocket.
But, I don't.
We
can't get insurance on farm operations at all.
Oh, it looks there.
There's a spot, like, right on their neck where if you do it, they'll fall asleep almost.
You poison somebody. There's nothing.